South Florida Science Museum sees about 125,000 visitors a year. We provide life, laughter, and entertainment to people here. This museum is probably a little shopworn in looks, but in fact, people love it. I am constantly amazed by the number of people who come into the South Florida Science Museum, and right away they're having fun, hands-on, minds-on exhibits.
Well, I would say the most important contribution that the museum has made to this community is the fact that it gets children started at a young age being interested in science, math, and the environment.
I think the Science Museum is instrumental in helping the school district achieve its broader mission of developing a community of lifelong learners, of engaging all members of our community. I was growing up, when you went on a field trip, you just went to the zoo. Now they go on a field trip, and it's actually, there's a curriculum. And it is a curriculum that is in line with the Sunshine State standards.
We have made a conscious decision as a community to invest in technology, science, life sciences, and that is illustrated through the large public investments we've made in bringing Scripps and Max Planck to our community.
A great city has great museums, and I'm passionate about West Palm Beach, and I'm passionate about making it the exciting city that it can be and it is, and the Science Museum contributes to that.
I'm looking forward to seeing some new exhibits. The aquarium that we're sitting in right now is going to double in size. That means more sharks, barracudas, colorful fish, bait balls, coral, all kinds of fantastic experiences. I'm looking forward to a Florida-themed exhibit hall with science on a sphere, a real-time projection of NOAA data on an 8-foot globe.
It's not only a project whose time has come for this community, but it's a promise that future generations can develop a first-hand understanding about the world of science.
To have an expansion of the museum, to have an enhancement and a refurbishment of the exhibits, I think the public should really embrace that.
We are one of the most heavily utilized science museums in America, and for our size, I believe we're the most utilized, meaning we serve more people than our facilities can accommodate. So it's a very easy case statement for support. Our community needs a bigger, better science museum.
Investment in the future of the South Florida Science Museum is going to reap fantastic benefits in terms of numbers of people educated to work in great jobs, numbers of happy families spending a weekend at the museum, numbers of wonderful people having a great time learning about science, which after all is the hope of the future in terms of our survival as a planet.